Congress-NCP to contest on 125 seats each in Maharashtra Assembly polls, announcing a seat-sharing pact with Congress for the upcoming Maharashtra Assembly elections. NCP chief Sharad Pawar said that the two parties will contest on 125 seats each. The remaining 38 seats will be given to smaller allies. In 2014, the two parties had contested the state elections separately. Congress had won 42 seats while NCP won 41 seats in 2014.